This is the elevator at the U Castle Centre. It's an Otis Air Power 2000 Holus Hydraulic.
How much made?
1983. You can see the lift motor room. Here it is at zero. Three-speed door, I like that. Midas one. And yeah, this lift was built in 1993, 30 years ago. It's got the green indicator. Capacity is 630 kilos in purses, built in 1993, 30 years ago. Here are minus one.
Floor minus one.
It's taking a long time to level. It's up to one.
Yep.
Boop.
Stop, please. Here we are at one. It's got the AirPower 2000 logo.
One.
Generic fixtures. Here we are at one. Back to zero. Look about you see hey now. It's got the LED light fixtures up at the ceiling. It's got the green indicator. Series 1K. And the advertisements on the left. Here we are at zero. Used to have the Series 1 fixtures before she replaced by the generic buttons.
Zero.
Last section of the elevator, classic level. There it goes, and that's it.